Hi, my name is Trisha Scheides, and I'm the choral director at Carmel Middle School, and I've been here for, I think this is about my seventh year. During the 2007-2008 school year, I applied for the CEF grant to purchase some platform risers for our show choir. When I came to the school, we had decided to start a show choir, and I wanted to make sure we had all the proper equipment to give them the best performance experience possible. At that time, also, we had just had our brand new auditorium built, and the drama department, which I'm also involved in, thought that these would be a great investment for us to use on the stage to be part of our set and just to help us do some different activities with them. So I applied, and thankfully the CEF granted me the grant, and today I have added to the platforms that we already have. My show choir now goes out and competes, and they get to practice in the real live conditions that they perform in, and so it's just a fantastic thing. Additionally, I've used them in all of our concerts because at this point, our choir program has grown, and the regular risers that we would normally use, we just don't have enough of. So the platforms allow us to put more students on the stage and make it so that every adult in the audience and family member can see them, and it's just a great, great thing. So I really appreciate the grant and encourage you all to support this foundation and apply for grants yourself.